Hey guys, ShortJuts here, and today I'm gonna teach you how to sound like a robot in Audacity. So just open up Audacity and Google. I'm gonna be recording sound. If you want to record your voice, you go to direct sound and go over here and do microphone. So microphone, and then you could just record your voice however you like. Record your voice however you like. Yeah, anyway, so I'm deciding to record Jaden's voice, as you can see over here. So let me do that very quickly.
Welcome to 2018, Jaden. What's different? Welcome to 2018, Jaden.
So I've got this recorded, and I'm gonna copy this free space because I'm always in need of free space. Sometimes I run out of room and it just gets really hard to work with. So I don't want this kind of background music, so I'm gonna just highlight the parts here and go to noise reduction. I'll get this noise profile and then I'll highlight the whole thing. Go back over here and click OK. Now it has removed that background music from everything.
Welcome to 2018, Jaden!
It's not that accurate, maybe you can still hear a little bit, but it'll do the job. So I'll highlight the whole thing, go to Echo, and I'd like the delay time to be 0.02 seconds, and the decay factor to be 0.3 seconds. Press Ctrl R to repeat your step. I like doing this about 3 times. Works really good that way, and you can kind of hear the robot.
Welcome to 2018, Jaden!
Now that might sound good, and if you like it like that, you can save it. But I kind of like a little more of an echo, so I go over here and do 0.07. And do that about 2 times.
Welcome to 2018, Jaden!
And I like that, so that's what I'm gonna do. And that's pretty much all you need. So, bye-bye.